the clan, and with his mother's rank, Twambo will be a target. His mother will care for him, but she won't dare to defend him from the more dominant females or their cubs. Behind her lies Twambo.